Let me go.
Caillou is being carried out of the house like a baby.
Shut up, Izzy. I'm literally going to kill you when you get home.
Caillou. No death threats.
There is no way you are getting me into this car.
Now, Caillou, if I hear about any bad behavior today, I will assault you after school. Understand?
Yes, I understand.
And my God, it is unbelievable how late you are to school. Get in that classroom right now, or I will assault you this afternoon, no matter what.